And finally, after 17 hours of suffering through this freaking mode, we're treated to a lovely celebration scene, followed by credits.
What the f***? Why are they cardboard? They are literally cardboard. What the hell? Who's that? Why is he there? He didn't win. Who's the... Who's that? Oh.
Where the fuck are you going? It doesn't look like he's making any progress towards assassination right now. In fact, he's just surrounded by mountains. There's no, like, dock anywhere. How's he gonna escape this lake?